de dieron ganas.
No, si no, no vas a ver.
Christ. We have come rejoicing into the house of the Lord for this celebration, dear brothers and sisters, and now we stand with Alejandra and Christopher on the day they intend to form a home of their own. For them, this is a moment of unique importance. So let us support them with our affection, with our friendship, and with our prayer as their brothers and sisters. Let us listen attentively with them to the Word of God as it speaks to us today. Then, with the Holy Church, let us humbly pray to God the Father, through Christ our Lord, for this couple, his servants, that he lovingly accept them, bless them, and make them one. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and in your kindness pour out your grace on these your servants, Alejandra and Christopher, that coming together before your altar, they may be confirmed in love for one another through Christ our Lord. Amen. You may be seated as we listen to the Word of God.
Que se arrastra sobre la tierra. Y creó Dios al hombre a su imagen, a imagen suya lo creó. Hombre y mujer los creó. Y los bendijo Dios. Y les dijo: sean fecundos y multiplíquense. Llenen la tierra y sométanla. Dominen a los peces del mar, a las aves del cielo y a todo ser viviente que se mueve sobre la tierra. Vio Dios todo lo que había hecho y lo encontró muy bueno. Palabra de Dios.
A reading of the letters of Paul to the Ephesians. Brothers and sisters, live in love as Christ loved us and handed himself over us. Husbands, love even as Christ loved the church and handed himself over the Son, her to sanctify him, cleansing her by the bath of water with the word, that he might present to himself the church in splendor, without spot or wrinkle or any such thing, that she might be holy and without blemish. So also husbands should love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. For no one hates his own flesh, but rather nourishes and cherishes, even as Christ does the church, because we are members of his body. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak in reference to the cross, to Christ and the church. The word of the Lord.
Your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord and the sacred seal. Christ blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Christopher and Alejandra, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter into the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Christopher, do you take Alejandra for your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do you part? Alejandra, do you take Christopher for your lawful husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do you part? May the Lord in His kindness strengthen the consent you have declared before the church and graciously bring to fulfillment His blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Why don't you bring those up here? May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. Receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Christopher,
receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. You are? Bendice, Señor, estas áreas que Alejandro y Christopher se entregan y derrame sobre ellos la abundancia de tus bienes. Alejandro, recibe estas áreas como prenda de la bendición de Dios y signo de los bienes que vamos a compartir.
Recibe estas arras
como prenda de la bendición de Dios
y signo de los bienes
que vamos a compartir. Bendito seas, Señor, fuente y origen de toda bendición, que te complaces en la piedad sincera de tus fieles. Te pedimos que atiendes a los deseos de tus servidores y los concedes que, llevando consigo estos signos de fe y de piedad, se esfuercen por irse transformado en la imagen de tu Hijo, que vive y reina por los siglos de los siglos. Amén. Amén. Bendice, Señor, este lazo, símbolo de la unión indisoluble de que Christopher y Alejandra han establecido desde ahora ante ti y con tu ayuda. Now that we've heard God's word in the Bible and experienced the Lord's presence in this exchange of vows, let us present these prayerful petitions for people in the world today.
Their response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our Holy Father on earth, the Pope, all the bishops, clergy, and lay ministers everywhere, that may lead us to deeper faith in God and a stronger love for the others, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our president, in all leaders of government, that they may be effective in achieving peace and eliminating poverty, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For married persons that may continue to give, be able to forgive, and find happiness deepen with the passing of each day, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Alejandra and Chris, now beginning their life together, that they may have divine assistance in every moment, the constant support of friends, the rich blessing of children, a warm love reaching out to others, in good health until a ripe old age, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who are sick, lonely, discouraged, or oppressed, they may be strengthened by God's help and aided by their friends, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have died, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For these personal needs, which we mention now in silence, We pray to the Lord.
Graciously pour out upon this husband and wife, O Lord, the spirit of your love, to make them one heart and one soul, so that nothing whatever may divide those who have joined, and no harm come to those who have filled with your blessings. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And now let us continue with the words our Savior gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Now let us humbly invoke God's blessing upon this bride and groom, that in his kindness he may favor with his help those on whom he has bestowed the sacrament of matrimony. O God, who by your mighty power created all things out of nothing, and when you had set in place the beginning of the universe, formed man and woman in your own image, making the woman an inseparable helpmate to the man, that they might no longer be two but one flesh, and taught that what you were pleased to make one must never be divided. O God, who consecrated the bond of marriage by so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadowed the sacrament of Christ and his church. O God, by whom woman is joined to man, and the companionship they had in the beginning is endowed with the one blessing, not forfeited by the original sin, nor washed away by the flood. Look now with favor on these your servants, joined together in marriage, who ask to be strengthened by your blessing. Send down on them the grace of the Holy Spirit, and pour your love into their hearts, that they may remain faithful in the marriage covenant. May the grace of love and peace abide in your daughter Alexandria, and let her always follow the example of those holy women whose praises are sung in the Scriptures. May her husband entrust his heart to her, so that acknowledging her as his equal and his joint heir to the life of grace, he may show her due honor and cherish her always with the love that Christ has for his church. And now, Lord, we implore you, may these your servants hold fast to the faith and keep your commandments, made one in the flesh. May they be blameless in all they do. And with the strength that comes from the gospel, may they bear true witness to Christ before all. May they be blessed with children and prove themselves virtuous parents who live to see their children's children. And grant that, reaching at last together the fullness of years for which they hope, they may come to the life of the blessed in the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord.
Thank you. I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Ahí está. ¿Cómo están? Los aplausos siempre para ellos. Claro que sí. Tenemos temas especialmente para ellos, románticos. Tenemos un tema especial que pidió la novia para el novio.
¡Fuerte el aplauso! Con un fuerte aplauso y vamos a llamar a Ernestina y Braulio. Ellos son los padres del novio. Nos tienen preparado otra canción especial para bailar con Chris y Alexandra. ¡Fuerte los aplausos!
Yeah. La música que le vamos a tocar esta noche, esperemos que sea de su agrado, que baile, también sabrá bailar. Ahorita nos arrancamos ya con el baile, felicidades a todos.
Arremángase con la víbora, amigo. El que no se va a quedar sentado.
¡Otra vez,
Angoy! ¡Una! ¡Dos! ¡Tres! echen algo de musiquita ahí, un reggaetón o algo, invéntense un pinche algo ahí. Okay.
Más perro que el pinche portero de la selección mexicana. ocupen, no es cierto, nada más quería verlo. A ver cómo estaban de temperamento. Lo único que quiero es darle muchas gracias a todos ustedes por estarnos acompañando esta noche aquí. Yo sé que muchos de ustedes son un sacrificio muy grande, especialmente los que vinieron de lejos. Muchos, un abrazo muy sincero y grande para los que no pudieron venir. Sabemos que quisiéramos tener todos, poder estar en todos lados, pero a veces no se puede, no se permite, el cielo sabe la razón. Pero muchas gracias a todos ustedes. Y de corazón quiero decirles que me da mucho gusto ver tanta gente tan bonita y que todos seamos familia. Muchas gracias a todos. Qué bueno. Y pues como dice la palabra de Dios, hay tiempo para llorar, hay tiempos para estar triste, pero también hay tiempos para gozar y para estar alegres y para celebrar. Y hoy es un día en que el cielo quiero que estemos de alegría, que nos tratemos de olvidar de los problemas de la casa. Todos tenemos problemas y yo estoy seguro de que de aquí nadie no tiene problemas. Entonces vamos a celebrar, vamos a divertirnos sanamente como familia. ¿Y qué más les puedo decir? Que yo quiero decir salud a todos ustedes en honor de los novios, no novios nada más, ya están recién casados, los nuevos esposos. Y para todos, muchas gracias. Y quiero decir salud, no muy seguido digo yo salud, ¿verdad? De vez en cuando me gusta tomarme un traguito ahí. Bueno, los que me conocen ya saben. Salud a todos, por favor. Y buena suerte y que el Señor los acompañe y que Dios los bendiga. Gracias.
A ver, que se escuche más fuerte el aplauso para el Señor Miguel.
Congrats, Alejandra and Chris. I'm wishing you guys a lifelong of happiness and lots of love.
Alejandra and Chris, I want to wish you guys the best. You guys deserve it, and I wish you guys the best of happiness. Y que Dios los siga bendiciendo su matrimonio.
¡Arriba la chona! Estás pegando justo, entiéndelo.
A ver, queremos escuchar ese ambiente. Ese grito de las mujeres. Arriba Jalisco. Arriba el Atlas. Dice.
Le cantaba el padre. Thank you. pasatiempo aquel que tanto te divierte. Pero hoy te lo voy a decir y armarme de valor y estoy hasta la copete. Y si quieres amor tendrás, y si quieres un poco más, tiene que ser a cambio si no quieres verte.
Guapango, arriba las manos, arriba, arriba, arriba los novios. Ese grito para los novios. Dice y suena. Vamos a bailar.